I once threw a lavish fundraiser for a local library. One for the books.